collected some of the legends and aided chiefly imagination. We can see his picture. Wrote complete history of Britons. The King Brutus is alleged founder of Britain. The works of literature, the tradition of Arthur and his kings and his knights, Shakespeare, King Lear, Malory's motif, Arthur and Tennyson idylls of King were founded on the works of this monk. Legend of Arthur and his courts were probably first taken to Brittany by Welsh emigrants in 5th and 6th centuries. Geoffrey's Latin history was put into French verse by Gaimer and Weiss. And here Geoffrey's Latin history works was put in French verse by which of the versions, French versions? So we have to keep in point Gaimer and Weiss. The work was first translated into English. From about 1200 onwards, Arthur and Guinevere and matchless band of Celtic heroes we meet later. 1417, Malory's Motte d'Arthur became prominent possession of English literature. So now I want to discuss some more important points about Anglo-Norman period. As we all know, here we have discussed about the Normans were originally a hardy race of sea rowers. So I have given here a picture of their Viking ships and all. Sea rowers inhabiting Scandinavia. In 10th century, they conquered the northern part of northern France, which is still called Normandy, and rapidly adopted French civilization and French language. Their conquest of Anglo-Saxon England under William, Duke of Normandy, began with the Battle of Hastings in 1066. The latter, which they brought to England, as a remarkable for its bright romantic tales of love and adventure in contrast, strength and soberness of Anglo-Saxon poetry. During three centuries following Hastings, Normans and Saxons gradually united. We have discussed about Anglo-Norman period and all. So the three tribes united. Then Anglo-Saxon speech simplified itself by dropping modes of its Teutonic inflections, and eventually a large part of French vocabulary. And we have discussed here they used the follow as French language. English literature is also a common